I got snacks in my bag. 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 I merely rocked
it. What's up, man? It's your boy Snack King Cole, and I am here. And it's Orange Friday up here, man. You probably won't see this tomorrow, which is Saturday. So I'm going to look like, what is he wearing that stuff on Saturday for? But it's Orange Friday today. I've already released a video today. Make sure you go check it out. I did the beer cheese triple stack. I hope you watched that already. Today, I'm doing a little thirst review. I got, booyah! I got the cinnamon Coca-Cola. What? Limited edition. I saw my boy the Showstopper do this. I didn't even know this was out. He was looking for it. He found it. He got a 12-pack. I don't like sodas that much, especially these new ones. Look at it in my hand. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? I'm like the snack magician. So I got a nice little 6-pack from Walmart. It wasn't nothing but like $2, so I'll start forget it. I didn't even feel like looking for the 20-ounce. Figured maybe if I like it, somebody else might like it so I could share the wealth. You know what I mean? So we're going to go ahead and crack this bad boy open. It's only 90 calories. I don't even do the calories on the snack page because we're snacking. Let's go ahead and pop the top on this bad boy right here. It's summertime. Okay, I smell a little bit of cinnamon in there, but it just smells like Coke to me. Cheers.
All right. Tasting a little bit of cinnamon. No, I don't. Yes, I do. Do I? I don't know.
Well, yeah. It's, wait a minute. I don't know how else to say it, but it tastes like cinnamon Coke. Like, it tastes like there was, like, some cinnamon at the bottom of your little cup. And then you was like, oh, let me pour some Coke in there. And you didn't know there was cinnamon at the bottom, man. So, oops. I feel like these things be mistakes. Like, who just thinks, like, let's just make cinnamon Coke today. We're bored. Let's do some overtime. It doesn't taste bad. It doesn't taste like that fire Pepsi did, actually. I feel like that Pepsi had a little bit more of the cinnamon flavor. This has a very light cinnamon flavor. It's doable for sure. And it just tastes like Coke. Like, this is not nothing to just write home to mom about. This is not nothing like, oh my God, do you taste the cinnamon in that thing? No, because I really don't. One out of five for what they're trying to do, I'm going to give it like a 2. This just tastes like Coke to me with like a hint of cinnamon. There's not enough cinnamon. Maybe they didn't distribute it right through these six cans. But this one right here, it tastes like Coke, man. I think one of the Coke ones got loose. But you know, I'm going to give it a 2. That was a little quick review, man. Make sure you go subscribe. Make sure you tell a friend and tell a friend, tell a friend. Go Broncos. Bang! It's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.